Good morning, everyone. Good morning. How are you, everyone? Students, hope you all are fine. So, welcome to your class 1 EVS class. I am also fine. And your offline classes, I discussed about your project work. Hope you all saw the video on YouTube, right? So, today I will also, I will again discuss on your this project work. If anyone can understand after saw those videos, you can ask me now. Okay, I'm fine, Aritro. You can ask me now. Okay, so you can take a copy book with you because you can write those points on your copy book. Okay, are you ready? Okay. So let's start. That's your project name is Leaves on Scrapbook. Hope you all already get to know that Leaves on Scrapbook and which things you have to do. Angshika, it's maybe your network problem. You can rejoin this class, okay? First, you can disconnect this call and join again, Angshika. So, first of all, you have to take a thin copy book which have only 10 to 12 pages. 10 to 12 pages of copy book. And you can take it as small. You can take it small. If you take it small, that will be the price be also less, and you can carry these things easily. So, Alokendi, you already made this board. Very good. That's on science. Okay. So now you have to hear very carefully about EVS. Okay. So here also, that is Leaves on Scrapbook. That sailboat is on science and scrapbook. It's on Leaves on Scrapbook on the EVS. So first of all, you have to take 10 to 12 pages of copy book, small. Don't take the thick copy book because if you take it, that will be heavy. And other rest of this pages of your copy book, that will be wasted. So don't take those things, that's the price also high. So don't take this, just take a small and 10 to 12 pages thin copy book. That will be very easy to handle it. And next is you have to collect 10 different leaves from different trees. You can write it on your copy book, those points. So you have to collect 10 different leaves from different plants. I already told you that don't pick those leaves from plant because you know they are also living beings, they will get hurt too. So collect those copy books, Angshika, collect those leaves which is already fallen on the ground, okay? And if you have extra leaves, you can share with your friends. You know, share is a good policy and you already learned about it. So if you collect those extra leaves which you have to paste, if you have this, you can share with your friends. So you have to collect 10 different leaves, like hibiscus. If you collect hibiscus, and if you you can collect rose, tulsi, neem, mango, anything, any 10. Okay. And next you have to paste it and write its name. So when you have the page of this right side of your copy book like that is your right side of your copy book, then first of all you have to paste this leaf. You have to paste this leaf one page of your copy book, one page, and under it you have to write its name. If this is hibiscus, you have to write here the hibiscus, because which plant, which leaf you collect, you paste, as you if you write its name, you will understand, and I also. So that's why you have to write the name of the plant, of which plant will you take. Okay. And the next that is the I will show you that see how thing that is your copy book. Okay, that is your copy book, and the right side of your copy book, right side, I told it many times, right side of your copy book you have to paste it, and under it you have to write its name, and the over it, this page, if that's cover page, you have to write here the name of the project. Okay, and you have to write your name, your class, those things. So hope you all understand it, that what you have to do about your EVS project. So first of all, you have to take a small thin copy book which have only 10 to 12 pages. Next, you have to collect the different types of leaves from different plants, any plant, fruit, flower, anything, medicinal plants also, like tulsi, neem, anything. Okay, any 10 different leaves. So you can collect it from now, and after dry you can paste it. It will be better also. That's no problem if it will, those leaves will be dry. So that will be a no problem. Arithro, don't take those A4 size paper. That will be so pricey, high price, those A4 size paper. If when you make your sailboat, that time you can buy it A4 size paper and channel file. But now that's a just little project of your EVS. So don't buy those things. That will be this cost will be high. So that's why you can, if you take this type of copy book, small copy book, that would be better to handle it. Okay, Arithro Ganguly, hope you understand. And next you have to paste those leaves on it, on the right side of your copy book, right side. And next, under this, you have to write the name of this leaf. Okay, did you understand, everyone? Have you any problem now? Ask me, have you any problem to understand it? And when you make this, have you any faced any kind of problem, you can ask me on chat box of your reporter. I already mentioned it on your offline videos. Hope you all saw those videos. And you can copy these things on your notebook, because I have to erase it now. Arithro Ganguly, that is not mentioned. That means you can take any types of copy book, any types of thin copy book. If you have the white page copy book, you can take it. That will be better. If you, not margin is needed, any thin copy book, okay? Now can you see this? See the boat? Very good, Antara. Did you all copy this? Because I have to erase it now. Yes, Aryan, small, if you take small size, that will be very helpful, right? That's we can handle it easily. Did you all copy these things? Copy those points? And any other questions about the project? Anyone? Any questions? Okay. So, may I erase it? May I erase the board? If you already done it, so tell me, inform me, I have to erase it. And I have to go for the class also, that's on your Let's Celebrate. This chapter which you already started, and on the offline class yesterday we discussed the Guru Purab and Eid. So today we will start the National Days. Okay, very good, Anirban and others who haven't any problem. So hope you all make this notebook or leaves on scrapbook with enjoy. Okay, Antara. So I'm now erasing this part of the project and hope you all understand it. If you can't, you can ask me on chat box of e-portal. Okay? Start this now, this project, all of your project, because there is not a time limit, but you can start it. On your vacation, on Sundays, that those days, you can try, collect this, you can start your project. Okay, now everyone, please open your book at page number 65. Angshika Pathak, please turn off your camera. Angshika, please turn off your camera. And everyone, open the page number 65, that is National Holidays, that is National Holidays. So what is National Holidays? In India, we celebrated some special days, and we celebrate those days on a day, and whole India celebrate it, not a special region, not a particular region, like West Bengal, only Maharashtra, only Bihar, only Jharkhand, not like that. Whole India celebrated that day on a particular day, and there is also some reason to celebrate, those things, and that is three national days. We have three national days or three national holidays also. Angshika, please turn off your camera. Don't turn on it. Turn off it, please. Yes, there are three national days. First of all, that is Republic Day. First is which we celebrate, that is Republic Day. And we celebrate this Republic Day on 26th January. So that day we celebrated the Republic Day, and we earned the flag also. Okay. So that is the day when our India became Republic. When our India became Republic. So that's why the name is similar to this cause, right? So that's why we called it Republic Day. As the India became Republic on 26th January, we celebrated Republic Day. Next is the Independence Day. Next is the इंडिपेंडेंस डे. So Independence Day we celebrated on 15th August. You know this, right? We celebrated on 15th August. That day also we flag up, and that day also we our India became free from British rule. Our India became free from British rule on that day, on this Independence Day. And that day, before this Independence Day, we are under the British rule. We under the British rule, and the great fighters who fight for our country and who also fight with those British to independent our country. So those, we salute them that day also. We salute our great fighters and we remember them also on that day, on this Independence Day. So that's why we celebrated the Independence Day on 15th August, and that day our country became free from the British rules. Our Indians became free from the British rulers also. So that's why we celebrate it. Next is the Gandhi Jayanti. Just some months before, on October, we celebrated the Gandhi Jayanti, right? On 2nd October. On 2nd October. So on that day, on the 2nd October, our great fighter Mahatma Gandhiji was born. As just I told you on Independence Day that some great fighters fight for our country. So one of them is Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhiji. And we called him the father of nation also. So he was born on 2nd October. He was born on 2nd October. Next is, you have get a questions that why do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? As just I told you the reason, you can write it easily, right? So that's your homework. You have to write this answer on your copy book. Okay, on your copy book, that why do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? Why do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? Here is your page number 65. You can get these questions on those pictures. And here are some pictures of Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti also. So on those days, we are called the national holidays, because on this particular date, we whole Indians celebrated that day. On 26th January, we celebrated Republic Day, as our India became Republic, as the for people. And Independence Day, on 15th August, our country, India, became free from British rules. So that's why we celebrated that day. And Gandhi Jayanti, on 2nd October, we celebrated our great fighter Mahatma Gandhi was born on that day. And the special days, what are the special days on our day? We celebrated with our family and friends, like birthday, wedding day, anniversary day, and many other types of day there are, we celebrated with our family. Okay, so on that day we gave the party, we sang together, we danced together. So on that day there are parties, we sing, we dance together, we got a lot of fun on that day. So that's why that is a special day for us, and we enjoyed a lot. And nowadays we go for picnic with our family and friends, right? So that is also a special holiday, we can call it. So those special day we celebrated, like birthday, wedding day and any others, with our family and with our friends. Okay, so you have to read those this chapter which we already completed. yes, Anshika, I can remember you told it on October, right? On your brother's birthday. So, this text part which we completed, and the next page that is also a homework, which I just give you the reason of Gandhi Jayanti, and the page 66. Here you can see that some one pictures is already drawn here, and you have to color this with your favorite color. Okay, so you have to do this at your home, and the exercise part you can start it, and you can submit on your e-portal. Okay, everyone? Yes, very good, Anshika. This picnic is also one type of our special day, right? One type of holiday. So, you have to remember this late celebrated chapter, when, which date we celebrated those things and why we celebrated it. You have to remember this and you have to read this very attentively before it. Right, and the exercise part you can start it because I will discuss about your exercise on your next class, and about the project which I already discussed and which I already told you on your offline class also. So you can see those videos, and if you have any problem for your science project, for your EVS project, you can ask me freely on your chat box of your e-portal. Okay, you can ask me there also if you have any problem. So that's all for today, everyone. Have a nice day. The time is also over, and who are present in this class, please write here P. I have to take attendance of you, so please write here P. Don't cut this call before it. Okay.